be strong.
What's up, Fit Fam? NikkiFIT here, and welcome back. This is week 3 and 4 of our training program, September Strong. Excited to be here today. And today we are doing a legs and back workout. All right, so this workout today is gonna be done in a circuit fashion. Each exercise is 1 minute in length. We've got 9 exercises that we're gonna go through, and they're gonna repeat those 9 exercises 3 times. I've got a little bit of a burnout set on the end, and that's it. You should have already done your warm-up. It's been pre-programmed for you, and that's all I got. So I'm gonna hop down, and we are gonna start our very first exercise. So today you might notice I'm using new equipment. I've got Y-bells, which are this really cool, functional piece of equipment. The ones that I am using are the smalls, and they are 14 pounds. I also have extra smalls over there that are 9 pounds. So just so you have a reference with weight of what I'm using. Also too, if you don't have Y-bells, totally okay. You can absolutely use dumbbells. So without further ado, I'm gonna take it down to the ground for our very first exercise, which is a renegade row. I'm gonna be on my toes. If you don't wanna be on your toes, you can be on your knees. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. So music comes on. We're gonna make our way down to the ground. Hands are gonna go on the dumbbells, or on the Y-bells, this top handle, and we're gonna do renegade rows. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, 9 exercises to go. So we're gonna hold ourselves in a high plank, row, release. And let's go 1, 2, release. 1, 2, release, little hold. 1, 2, release, lower down quietly. Nice. Keep that elbow in tight to the body. Nice. Squeeze that shoulder blade towards the spine every time. Woo! And then try to keep your body weight centered. What do I mean by that? Try not to rotate to one side. Try to keep your hips square to the floor. Eyes look at the ground. You don't need to look at me. All you gotta do is listen. Nice. We got about 15 seconds. We're gonna hop up. We're gonna get to a bent row position. And we're gonna do reciprocating rows. So one arm's gonna come up, one arm's gonna come down. 3, 2, 1, hop up. Stand up using your legs, hip hinge over, navel in, one arm rows, one arm releases. Eyes look at the ground. Squeeze. And I want you to imagine a push-pull. So you're pulling and then pushing this other hand down to the ground. Feet are glued together, knees drive out. So that's gonna help load the legs and not your spine. So you can see my feet are together, pushing my knees out. Like Dorothy clicks her heels, you're pressing through the heels. Push them together, 30 seconds. Nice, turn back sideways. Try to keep that back as flat as possible. Good, squeeze. Woo! Come on. Nice. Yeah. Got it.
Okay, yeah, it's okay. I've been making every shot.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We're gonna burpee down, come up, half lift, one row. Burpee back, hop up, flat back, row both arms. Hop back, hop forward, lift up with the legs, row. Take it back down, hop back. Woo! So these are your heavy weights you have in hand. Remember, you can use dumbbells. You can also step through this movement if you don't want to hop back. Step. Flat back, lift up with the legs, row.
Okay, yes, okay. I've been making every shot that I brought you.
Well over halfway, guys. Come on. So those are your mods. Progression is that jump. We're gonna get to stand up nice and tall in just a second. Come on. 7 seconds. Now we're gonna go into legs next. 3, 2, get one more. Woo! Awesome. All right, so face me. We're gonna do a wide squat. All the way down. Lift up. deadlift up, squat down, lift your hips, tip forward, straight legs. So squat to a deadlift, watch the side view. Squat, hinge, pull up. I'll take that. Do what works for you. Come on. Nice. Woo! Beautiful team. Come on. Big pull up. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Now we're just gonna wide squat. Roll your shoulders back. Squat, pause, up squeeze. I want that pause. Hold, up squeeze. Good. It's wide. Shoulders are out. Take your time. Inhale down. Exhale up. Good. Inhale down. Hold. Exhale up. Nice, guys. Come on. 30 seconds. Woo! Breathe, team.
Yeah, I'm under the flow.
Woo! 15 seconds. Nice. Exercise number 6 is coming at us. 3, 2. Now we're gonna keep that wide stance. We're gonna do drop off squats. Drop off. Stand up, body weight only. Pick them up, squeeze. Drop them off, squeeze. Roll your shoulders back. Squeeze those legs. Squeeze your booty, squeeze your quads. Slow and control. Beautiful. Good. Inhale down, exhale, squeeze. Good. So after we're done with this one, we're gonna find our light dumbbells, okay? Light dumbbells. We're gonna hit some upright rows. 10 seconds. Squeeze. Take it down. Up. Good, come on. 3, 2, just push these off to the side. We're not done with them. Grab your lights. So feet are going to be closer together, or all the way together. Deadlift. Upright row. Side view. Dumbbells low by your sides. Upright row. Let your dumbbells track right beside your legs. All the way up. Upright row. Glutes and hamstrings, if you can keep your dumbbells beside you and close to your body. Upright row. Nice. All the way down. All the way up, squeeze. Upright row. Come on. Up. Upright row. Beautiful. Almost there. Upright row. 3, 2, 1. We're gonna take a knee. Come on down to the ground. I'm gonna face you. We're gonna go wide rows. Chest up, lengthen, wide row. Behind your ankle, wide row. Touch behind the ankle. We're gonna do 30 seconds on each leg, or each leg forward.
I'm a master of my breath.
Eyes look up. slightly, so we're kind of looking up and out at an angle. Wherever our back is, right, we want to make sure our head is straight, so we're not here, so we're just out at an angle. Ready? Switch legs. Same thing, behind, up. Squeeze together. Three, two, woo! All right, we're down. All right, so we're gonna row bear crawl position. Ready? On your toes. One, two. These are faster because it's lighter. Faster because it's lighter. Come on, pick up that pace. Pick up that pace. I'm gonna give you a nice long recovery. Come on. Come on.
Woo! Crossing up like a soldier. Building up like I'm a boulder. And I'm gonna hide be warm, but when I come, it's getting colder.
30 seconds.
It's bouncing up, it's bouncing up on my shoulder. It's the music I make that is
time. You need a break. You come down the knees. Row. Yes, team. Come on.
I change all the bad things and the good things when I'm on the show. One day, see me rapping, getting verses. I know that they want this.
10 seconds. Breathe. Three, two, one, recover. Woo! That was our circuit. That was our circuit. Awesome job. Take a moment, get a sip of water. I'm gonna go in with you. And we're gonna start over. That was one round. We got two to go. All right, we're back to our heavy rows. Renegade row, two count hold. Now, if you don't want to do renegade rows, you come back to the knees where we just were, but you still get that two count hold. All right, going in 6 seconds. My water bottle. Belly in. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, release. Switch. 1, 2, release. Good.
Nice. I'm like, goddammit, yeah. I do this on my own.
Belly in, butt down. Don't creep up. You're a point in that mountain.
Or y'all can go and get it. There is one thing y'all ain't really understanding. I don't get it.
For that long push. Run,
y'all won't go
big
and
pull.
Get it.
We're gonna stand up. We got reciprocating rows.
I'm that boy that's really gonna make it. Cause I come with the
7 seconds. Come on, finish it. Just get a hold. 1, 2, release. 3, 2, 1. We're up. Woo! Take that posture break. We're hinging over. Feet are together. Drive knees out. Ready, set, go. One pushes down, one pulls up. One pushes down, one pulls up. Very nice. Push, pull, push, pull. Reach towards the ground, elbow towards the sky. Nice. Drive those knees out hard, guys. Come on. If your feet are right here, you're gonna load your lumbar spine. I need you to glue your feet together. It's very important. 4, 3, 2, woo! Alright, we got those burpees to rows. Alright, ready? 3, 2, here we go. Burpee down, up, row. Nice, row.
more, but I knew that I had it the moment I'm falling. I'm keeping it going. I'm keeping it going. I'm frequently feeling the moment is when I be.
Take a posture break whenever you need it. Oh. Go back in. Remember, you can walk up, step up, row. Walk back. Walk up. Stand up, front view, squat, head down, lift up, squat, hinge. Oh no, we got wide squats next. Just a wide squat, down and up. Three, two, here we go. Down and up. Push your hips through. Sink down slow, get that pause. Pull it up. Woo! Think, navel in, suck your belly in, suck your belly in, suck your belly in, suck it in. And all the way up, suck it in, suck it in, suck it in. Tight. Up. Nice. Up. Woo! Come on.
Look, now we ballin'. So many bitches at a garden.
Inhale down. Exhale up. Now you don't have to touch the ground with the dumbbells.
So am I.
You just go right there.
Shorty, we can do it all night.
It's up to you, 10 seconds.
Enough, I would like to do shots at a party.
Nice.
Shots at
a party. Woo! Three. Shots two. Now we drop them off. We're gonna drop them off, pick them up.
I would like to do shots at a party.
Three, two, one. Here we go. Pick them up.
Baby, come on.
Drop them off.
Hold up, shots all night.
Beautiful.
Pull up.
Squeeze tight.
I stay up all night, get the party turned up. We got four more hours.
So after this, we're gonna trade out for our light dumbbells. And we've got that feet together deadlift to an upright row. It comes next.
So many bitches at a car.
Legs on fire.
Yes, so am I.
It's about being in control, guys. Not a high intensity workout. You need to be able to breathe. Yeah, I'm sweating, you should be too, but I can still have a conversation with you. I'd be a little chummy. Come on. Three, two, one. Awesome. Train these out. Light dumbbells, deadlift, feet together. I'll face you for this first view, right by your legs. Come up, upright row. Beautiful.
Look, now we ballin'.
Inhale down, stretch. Exhale up, upright row. Watch how close my dumbbells stay in my legs. They shift right down or slide right down the sides of my legs.
Show me what you got, and after I would like to do shots at a party. Show me what you got.
Woo! 30 seconds.
So damn high, rolling up, bitch, I'm so damn fine. Yeah.
Woo!
Take
Three, two, one. Awesome. All right, so we're coming down to one knee. We got those wide rows. Dumbbell behind your ankle and calf. Pull. 30 seconds aside. Elbows high. So I like to tell people when they're thinking of a wide row, imagine there's somebody standing behind you and you're hitting them, right? You say, get away from me. That's that movement. Next. 10 seconds, we switch sides. Pull it back, control it down. Powerful pull back, control it down. Three, two, switch sides. Same thing, here we go. 30 seconds on the clock. We got those bear crawl rows. We get recovery. We get one more round. We got a burnout set.
It's a warning shot to every motherfucker. Little one hit wonder rap mumble brother. Kryptonite.
Four.
I paid the bundle, so we teamed up.
Three.
We're bringing the rain and thunder.
Two. Woo! All right. Roll it over. Bear crawl row or just on your knees. I'm gonna start on my knees. I don't want you to go fast. Notice my knees are underneath me, right? My hips are bent 90 degrees. Yours should be too. Come on. Core is on fire. Quads are lit right now. Take a moment. Finish out some rows here. Now end. Back on my toes. Alright, here we go. 15 seconds left. Row. Row. Three, two, woo! Time. Take a moment. Towel off. Get some water. I'm gonna towel off as well. Got a sweaty puddle over here. Woo. All right, so we've done awesome. We've got one more round to go through, and then we're gonna do some 30-second intervals. It's gonna be a back move and a leg move, but it's gonna be a little cardio there. So it'll be a nice little finisher on the end, just to push ourselves out of our comfort zone. Let's do this. All right, third and final round, starting with vertigate rows. Training out my dumbbells. Lights for heavies. Calm down, get ready. Going in 4 seconds. Alright, here we go. On your toes. 3, 2, 1, we're up. Let's go.
I'm tired of guns in the video. I'm sick of faking it until you make it. That shit don't make sense when you really broke.
Remember, 1, 2, release. Take it back down. 1, 2, release. Now there's a push and pull here too. Push down, pull up. Just like in that reciprocating row.
Music is cool, but you do gotta show the young man respect. Or my hand up on your neck till I stretch the cords.
You should feel your core light up as well. One, 2, release.
Know what to do, becoming a stick fast. Nice. I'm acting to give me a pat on the back of the ready ability. And they say this is a check, a legal mess. I've been thinking to step into the best to give a whip pass. Where would be from that 11 down from the beat of the track and giving them up because of the feet is a pass. I'm a motherfucker before we kiss somebody else with the message that he's trying to make on the past. Hell, motherfucker, you hurt me, right? Guess it's talking
to me. 10 seconds, say goodbye to this exercise. I'm shaking, y'all. It's a good thing. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Reciprocating rows, push and a pull. Ready, set, hinge over, here we go. Feet are together, knees drive out. Eyes to the ground.
Oh, y'all sell tickets like more.
So my lower body is just as active as my upper body. Can't stress it enough.
That's more tasty. I'm more crazy than a short lady trying to give birth to 84 babies in the very back of a Porsche Cayman. I bury rappers that pour pavement.
Come on.
Y'all motherfuckers rap so damn slow.
Push and pull.
Just because you can rap fast, it doesn't mean that you can rap good. Well, just because you can rap it all doesn't mean that your motherfucking ass should.
20 seconds. Back is on fire. Come on.
waves go. Everybody got it when you gotta get a builder. Put up in the ocean water and it's washing to the shore. Hey, I'm riding in the car.
7 seconds. Don't lose this. Come on. Finish it out. 3, 2, drop down. Rest. Burpee. Your hop back or step back. Both arms row. 3, 2, 1. Back. Up. Row.
Up your coochie stank. Fuck the dumbass cats on your stupid face. I'd rather listen to Wu-Tang. I'd rather listen to Luke and
Chris.
I'd rather listen to
so you stay bent over.
Listen to this. I'm about to really go insane in the game. Give a little bit of fame to another motherfucker that can little in his name. Fuck Gucci, used to join the little game. Kids used to want to be astronauts in space. Now kids want to put tats up on their face. All we're trying to be is the best MCs. It's a death among the rap rest.
30 seconds. Remember, you can step back, step up, row. Step back, step up. Bro, notice when I do this, my feet are coming right behind my dumbbells. Drive knees out. Create tension in the legs. 3, 2. Woo! All right, so next, wide squat to deadlift. Turn your toes out. Dumbbells are close. So I'm gonna hinge forward first, pick them up. Squat, hinge, straight leg lift. Squat, hip hinge, straighten your legs, lift. Wide squats only, come next, come on!
Twice, baby, I should.
Woo!
I should let you hold the key, baby, take him inside. If you take it, my
body, 3, 2, yeah. Finish it. All we're gonna do is from here, wide squat. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Down, pause, up, squeeze. Down, pause, up, squeeze. Down, pause, up, squeeze, navel in.
Sippin' all day, baby, what you wait for? If you need a drink, I got drugs on me. Gotta watch for the 12, I got drugs on me.
Come on.
I've been going hard, I've been working OT. I'm gonna stack, put it on my mind.
30 seconds. Yes, yes, yes. We got it, come on. Nice. 15 seconds. Say goodbye to this exercise. We're gonna do drop-offs next.
Don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online. My city don't show me no love, and that's fine. Fuck local radio stations. I got more plays than all of these records.
3.
They go into school and they work in a job, but they don't even like it. I won't be putting
up. Almost there. Train out for lighter weights. 3, 2, woo! Alright, light weights, here we go. Train
them out.
This is our deadlift. To upright row, feet are together.
Dumbbells.
dumbbells by your thighs.
Look at what go. Gonna be a dentist, I still got the flow.
Upright row.
Never go lose cause I'm still doing both. Never go lose cause I've been on the road.
So upright row is not just shoulders. Most people think it's just shoulders. It's also your upper traps. So this upper part of your back as well. Hip hinge. Upright. Hip hinge. Dumbbell stay close to the body. Come on. Find that stretch. Down. Find that stretch. Come on. All the way up. Pull. 10 seconds. Oh my goodness. All right, so moving on. Kneeling, wide rows, 30 seconds of legs. Now notice my knee wants to cave in. I'm sure yours does too. So you have to create external rotation in this thigh. Hold it, pull it out wide. I think there's nothing prettier, sexier, than a woman who has like a nice toned shape to her back. Oh, love it. 3, 2, 1, switch sides. You know what I'm talking about. You see people in dresses, you're just like, wow. I think it's like the epitome of like, oh my gosh, that girl works out, right? 15 seconds, come on. Bear crawl rows. We got our burnout. Get a few, then come back. Okay, I'm going back up. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Squeeze those dumbbells hard. Go on the knees. Get a few. Then get into the last 15 seconds on my toes. Ready? Set, bring it up, go! Finish line, baby, come on. Into the circuit, we got our bonus, our burnout. In 4, 3, 2, woo! Rest. Oh my goodness. All right, so burnout set, we're gonna get right to it. You've got 30 seconds of rear delt flies, 30 seconds of jump lunges. That's where we're headed. Jump lunges are with or without weight. It's up to you. If you don't want to jump, you just do reverse stepping lunges. We're going to do 4 rounds. 4 rounds, 30 seconds each interval. All right, throw it in 10. Burnout time, baby. Use your light weights. Use your light weights. If you're using wide balls, you're going to ground the middle. Feet together. Here we go. Out to the side. Out to the side. Belly in. Feet are together again, guys. And your chest is a little bit higher. Knees are still driving out. You can see the space between my legs. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Because I'm going to jump, I'm going to ditch my dumbbells. If you want to jump and hold them, you can too. Jump lunges, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Down, switch, switch, switch. Two. Woo! Grab your Take care. See lots of good vibes and positive energy out to you for your week. I'll see you guys soon.